Good morning, people. I'm in León in Nicaragua. It's 7 a.m. and I did my yoga and meditation. So now I'm going to find some breakfast. I think I go to the same place as yesterday because they have a vegan sandwich there. Now and I'm waiting for the bus to go to Granada in Nicaragua. I'm very excited to go there. It seems like the conquerant of the city León. So let's check that out. Granada, Nicaragua, or did I mention that before? I don't know, but I just got in my hostel. It's hot, I'm sweating like woo, but we have air conditioning here, so that's amazing. And let's see for how long I will stay here, because I want to go to the lake, and I think there are a lot of things to do here in Granada. So we just had lunch. And I think I will edit now some of the videos, so I need to find a good spot to work. And then, see you later. And in the meanwhile, I can show you something of this beautiful city, Granada. To edit the last part of my video from Palenque, and I'm trying to upload it now, but as usually the Wi-Fi isn't that good, so hopefully I get uploaded today. And otherwise I will let it upload the entire night and I can publish it tomorrow morning. It's been more days than normally that I uploaded a video because I can't keep up with it, but I'm glad I finally made some time. We just walked around the town this afternoon. It's now 5:30. I have a delicious smoothie with blueberries, banana and strawberry, and I think I'll edit the next video, so maybe I can upload it tonight as well. And yeah, I'm sitting at this beautiful place here, the Garden Cafe in Granada, Nicaragua. It's beautiful here. Look at this, guys. I'm glad the sun goes under now because it's way less hot, so yeah, I can do some work now and I'm happy for it.